All right, welcome back to more Nioh. Before we continue, I went through my last video and I realized we missed a Kodama back here. There was a Kodama hiding right in plain sight. Well, not exactly in plain sight, but hiding very well. And we missed him, so we're gonna go back and get him. Because I don't want to leave him behind. Now the question is, what am I doing? We may have to fight this yokai. Elixir, good. So let's go and pick up the Kodama. I noticed them, like, they're hard to spot. They're very, very hard to spot. Like, they hide in, like, the most difficult to spot places. Let's heal up. So this Kodama, he's right in here. Look at this. He's hiding right in there. And we missed him. So let's wait for him to get back up. I guess this is another reason why you want to break, you want to break all the boxes and all the other stuff that you come across, I guess. Because Kodamas probably like to hide in places like that. And I'm just realizing that now. It's taken me all these videos to realize that. We don't have enough Amrita. Let's look at our blessings. Healer blessing. Yeah, elixir rate is 5%. That's okay. Alright, now let's continue with where we were. We had a fire yokai right here that we're gonna have to deal with. Let's keep our distance, because even when he's down, it's still very dangerous. Okay, that takes care of that problem. Alright, so, I noticed a few things as well when I went back through the video we had in the last episode. Okay, so this thing right there is going to take out the poison from down there. But before we do that, I noticed quite a few things in my last video. Let's kill this guy first. And what was this? Rifle ammunition. Okay, so we opened that box down there. But I noticed this as well. I noticed that we can just jump down here. However, it's infested with poison. And we find our second Kodama. Let's see what he was protecting here. Earth amulet. There's two of them. Alright, I don't want to waste... Where does this lead? Yeah, I don't... Wow. Let's just use the antidote. So we got the second Kodama. Let's just head back up here. and let's refresh at the shrine. That is gonna spawn the fire yokai once again. But that's alright. But right now we're having about... We found two Kodamas. So that's progress. Now, we're gonna probably have to fight the fire yokai once more. So, let's just do it. Oh, he fell down. I'm just gonna check this out just in case. Alright, let's use that. And now we're gonna run around as fast as we can and try to explore. Spirit Stone, two Earth Amulets. We don't have time on our side, so we're gonna have to move fast. Another Kodama here. I wonder where this leads. Ah, here we go. Let's just run for it. And hope we found the shortcut. Alright, get me that. Let's just take out everybody. Wow. Even with living weapon, we failed. No, let's not recall it. Let's not recall it. I'm not willing to lose all that Amrita. First, I want to open this shortcut. Alright, so we opened that. And we came through here. This one first. Let's deal with them first. Kill him. Kill him. Got a mask for all our troubles. Now we can try to take on this other guy in here. And then, oh, here's another Kodama. We're starting to find them a dime a dozen. We locked on and this is getting ridiculous. It's easy to do, but know what? Let's just run. We've run out of antidotes, by the way. Let's see if we can just run through and open this door. Nope. No, we can't. No, we can't. Alright. Let's seal up. Take it out. Got an elixir, at least for our troubles. Okay, now this time let's take out this guy for good. I mean, we can't afford. Oh, the door is open. So we died, but we actually opened it. Knocked down his confidence. If I die again over here, I'm a moron. And that's pretty close to being true, so let's just leg it. Let's just leg it back to the shrine and, let's level up. If I throw it in dex. Yeah, we're gonna be doing more damage. Alright, let's go back where we were. Can we... This wheel is really becoming quite a problem for me. Let's fight this guy in here, man to man. Let's back off and let's go for the horns. Okay. So we'll take that, Spirit Iron, and get the elixir. Antidotes. Fire amulet. Good. All right. Another antidote. What did he just say? There is a monster coming from the hole. I don't know if we've seen this. If I'm to surmise another one of these things, and is there anything in here anyway? Nothing. Nothing. So, how about we... Is he gonna go away? Yes, he is. Let's take a look at our Amrita memories. I kind of missed what he said. Not tutorial. Can't seem to find that. So this tells me that probably through here we're gonna meet a boss. Cause it said there's a monster. Yep, here we go. The boss is called Great Centipede. It does come up. It does come up. Okay, he's not, as long as we don't start getting poison damage, I think we'll do well. How are we gonna beat this guy? Oh, he moves really fast. We're stuck! He moves really fast. Okay, that's one thing we've noticed. He moves really fast. You cannot outrun him. Still, I still think it's gonna be easy. Well, maybe I shouldn't say that, but... I still think if we use the... If we use this to our advantage... That happened because we were trying to get back our grave marker. Oh, so they separate. But now there's poison. What the hell? I was afraid this would happen. So now we know he does use a poison attack as well. As same as last time, I'm gonna refrain from using... We should have recalled our guardian spirit, actually. We really should have. But I'm going to refrain from using my... I'm going to refrain from using... From using my elixirs until we're at a good place. He follows. He follows. did you find me there? Not. What is he gonna do? Is he gonna come down the stairs? Yeah, there is no way to escape this guy. On top of that, he does poison damage. So let's figure out a strategy. Recall the spirit. So it seems when he uses, there is a poison vent up there that we can use. So let's get familiar with where it is like this. So when he pulls that poison move, we can use the vent right here. That's good to know. Get away from this thing. Where are they going? Saying to me that the less centipedes he has, the slower he moves. Is this what we're being told? Yeah. It looks like that's the message that's being sent here, that the fewer of these things he has. What about these glowing things? We can break them? Here comes the poison. We're gonna die. So it's gonna take us a while to figure this boss out. Figure out what to do, when, and where. What do these golden things have to do with it? You can take him on, you just have to. I need to figure this out. Give me a second. Yeah. I need to figure this out. So, attacking his body makes him vulnerable. That's something new we've learned. Attacking his body makes him vulnerable. Oh wait, you can actually destroy those holes? That's what it looked like. Oh, he does paralysis. He does paralysis too. Just so you didn't learn. Where are you guys going? Is he a variation of the Phalanx boss from Demon Souls? That's what it looks like. So it looks like those little things there are like, is much slower now. Let's turn this on again. Lest the poison starts circulating once more. See that thing down there? I don't like. Maybe we're supposed to stop those things from spawning, which is what slows him down. Paralysis. That's what it's starting to look like. It's starting to look like if you cut off the tails, you can actually weaken him and make him very vulnerable to more damage. It seems like it slows him down, and then you get the opportunity to start wailing on him. All right, so we're about half an hour in. We're gonna take a break. When we come back, we're gonna go back in there and we're gonna fight to the death against the Centipede Lord. We'll be right back.